You look absolutely stunning today.
So beautiful.
As I stand here today and look at you, I can't help but think back to the start of our relationship. And we truly had no idea what our future would hold. At the time, you were 17 years old and I was 18. You were getting ready to go into your senior year. I was about ready to go into the other side of the state for college. But I remember being infatuated by you, and by your beauty, and by your intelligence and your goofiness, and your creativity, and especially your humility, considering your competitive nature and your how often you would beat me. But above all, you taught me what it was like to love confidently, wholeheartedly, relentlessly, and without fear of how else would fall into place.
On June 28th, 2015, we met for the first time.
I had no idea that I would forever remember that date as the first day I met my husband. It was in that first year of dating that we started talking about forever. It never seemed scary or far-fetched, even as a 17-year-old girl. I just knew with such certainty that we were going to spend the rest of our lives together. And today, on May 20th, 2023, I finally get to become your wife and call you my husband. And you're no longer just the quiet and silly boy I met 8 years ago at summer camp, but you're the man who has never wavered in guiding us toward a Christ-centered relationship. The man who has supported me through every trial and every opportunity that life has thrown my way. My biggest cheerleader and my favorite set of arms to hold me after a long day. And my best friend who I've been able to grow up with and I now get to grow old with.
For all.